Welcome to Nolan's Playhouse. Da-da-da. It's the Axis and Allies out of box. Woody game. Biff, you're on Buran. Girls on film. It's Germany and Italy. Grandmaster Bert. Hey, Bert. Annie. That's Japan, man. Warren is UK and Russia. And me and the rest of the Allies. Round six of our game. Should be the Anzacs and the French together. And before we get to that, we have to verify what Italy did. If you saw the Buran video, he made a mistake of Bryansk. There was infantry in there. He forgot all about that, so he didn't blitz his tanks. Instead, he put his man from Ukraine into Bryansk in a bomber to attack that lone Russian infantry, and he got it with no casualties to himself, of course. And of course, he got rid of my ship, one of my transports in 95 and 99. That's what he got rid of. The Americans, British, and the Russians. So, that's done with. So, the Antec, I'm starting with 24, my favorite number. Actually, my favorite show. It's gonna spend all of it, all 24, on two fighters and artillery. And I'll have one combat and around six non-combats. And one non-combat. That one combat. What the heck am I talking about? Season 43. There's two Japanese subs. So I'm gonna try to take that. So this destroyer. See some whatever that is. It's always covered up. Why? 57, okay? Dang. It's gonna go two spaces. But that's not all. These two fighters on the carrier below South Australia. We're gonna go three spaces. One, two, three. I have one left in his gas tank. So that's it. Combats. Let's get to it, shall we? Okay, I got two fighters. I got three. Destroyer had two, and it's two Japanese subs out of one. Alright? Baby. Now one hit. He got no hits for himself. So, do this over again. Baby. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Got multiple hits. He got a three, so he got no hit. So, bye-bye, subs. The subs are gone. Bloop, 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 bloop. That's all the battle, so I land these two fires on Borneo. Now, excellent. I like it. I like it a lot. Let's do all my non-combats first. Can you see that? Yeah. This man Transjordan. I'm going to Iraq. That's number two. Two, we got a fighter in Kui Chow. We'll go four faces. One, two, actually three faces. And two, is it one, two, three, into Malaya. Can you see that? Into Malaya. Mm-hmm. is number two. It's number three. Number three is season 57. I transport there. It's going to go into 42, pick up a man from Java, and land, going to 44, land him in Sleeves. And that shall be mine. Up three. Hooray! Alright. Let's see. This carrier. C zone 61 is gonna go two spaces. C zone 63, I believe. Or off the coast of New Zealand. Four. Number five, these two, well, this fighter and TAC bomber, and we're gonna go on a carrier from Sydney, and a carrier off of New Zealand, and excellent. And what else? Finally, destroyer in 54 is gonna go two spaces. You see that? Yeah, you can see that. 54. Season 50 off of Fiji. Excellent. So I guess that's it. But well, let's see. I'll be at. Since I took over Salib's, I'll be at 17 or the Anzacs. So let's collect the money, shall we? So it's 10, 15, 16, 17. Plus these two NLs, the Outer Perimeter and Original Territories in Malaya. It's 10 more, so. 5, 10, let's see, 27 I'll be spending for my next turn. And of course I'll put my two fighters in artillery into Sydney. And like so. Okay, so let's do a recap, shall we? Got one man in Iraq. Got a fighter in Malaya. In Borneo, I got two fighters and an infantry. In C zone 543 coast, I got a destroyer. Salif, I got one man. C zone 44, I got transport. A man in Dutch New Guinea. Season 50 off of Fiji. We got a destroyer. New Zealand, I got one fighter. And off the coast of New Zealand, I believe it's 63. A destroyer cruiser and a fully loaded carrier with a fighter and a dive bomber. And in Sydney itself, I believe I got four men, three artilleries, two AA guns, and two fighters. Yay! And I believe that's it. So let's go for the French turn. They're just gonna do one thing. They're gonna march in Tobruk. So they're recap one man in Tobruk and two men in Jolly Old England, Ireland. Don't you know? So that concludes the turn. And look at all that stuff lost in round six. Oh boy, I'll tell you that. Put it on my comment section. All the IPC losses from all these units. So that concludes round six, and we'll go to round seven. The Buran Burans, Germany. Stay tuned for that for round seven. Subscribe to him if you haven't already. And let's see what he does. I got a feeling. I feel it was gonna do. So, no living out!